A former Portales school resource officer who had a sexual relationship with a student is now facing nearly three decades in prison. 45-year-old Victor Castillo was employed by Portales police when it was revealed last year that he was involved with a 16-year-old girl. Castillo's phone also had thousands of pictures of other young girls. Castillo has now pleaded guilty to more than a dozen felony counts. He's scheduled for sentencing next month.